And we've got some breaking news that just got into our newsroom happening now. Police searching for a shooting suspect. It happened just after 5 this morning near Southeast 15th and High. One person was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No suspect description was given.